गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, टुडे फर्स्ट वी विल डिस्कस रिगार्डिंग यूएफए चैंपियंस लीग, देन रिगार्डिंग आईपीएल मैच. ओके, टुडे वी विल हैव लॉट ऑफ द यूएफए चैंपियंस लीग मैच. सो फर्स्ट वी विल प्रेडिक्ट दैट व्हिच टीम मे कम अप एज अ विनर, देन आई विल शो यू द बेट बिल्डर, हाउ टू डेवलप द बेट बिल्डर ऑफ Bayern Munich and Lokomotiv Moscow, and rest of the matches I will predict. Okay, first Lokomotiv Moscow versus Bayern Munich. I am predicting Bayern Munich may come up as a winner. In the next match, Shakhtar versus Internazionale Milano. Don't write off Shakhtar. This is my point. They may win this. Internazionale Milano may win this. But Shakhtar will put up a good fight. So, don't write off Shakhtar. Atalanta versus Ajax. I would love to see Ajax as a winner. Atletico Madrid versus Red Bull Salzburg. Maybe Atletico Madrid will come up as a winner. Borussia Mönchengladbach versus Real Madrid. I would predict that Real Madrid will win this. Liverpool versus Midtjylland. Of course, Liverpool need to win this. Marseille versus Manchester City. Manchester City may win this, but in this match, I am predicting lots of corners. Okay, Porto versus Olympiacos. This will be a tough match. Maybe Porto come up as a winner, or some of these matches may finish as a draw in 90 minutes. Okay, maybe finished as a draw. Well, this is the special features for matches, home goals and away goals. As I discussed earlier, this is collective number of goals that home team will provide and away team will score. This is the collective number of games that you can see that there are 8 matches, home team and away team collective number of goals which will be better, and away team goals which will be better. You can predict this beforehand. Well, now I am going to Lokomotiv Moscow and Bayern Munich, and will show you how to develop the bet builder. Here is the bet builder. Now add a market. Total goals. You may take total goals over 1.5 in regular time. Regular time means in 90 minutes. Okay, total. Over, you may take over 1.5 goals. Then add a market. Team total goals, say Bayern Munich over, it's tough, Bayern Munich over 2.5 goals. It may happen, but I am not going to predict this. Goals handicapped, I am not going to predict this. Exact number of goals, no, never. Correct score, never. Cards, well, total offside, you may take both team will make total over 3.5 offsides. Offside handicap, match result by offside. Cards, over 4 cards, you may take this. Now you can see that 4.471 is the rate. You can place your bet on this event. But what about the result? you may predict this one, that 4.471, so it is a good rate, so you may take this rate for your betting. Now I am going back to rest of the football matches. What are there? UEFA Champions League, then today I guess there will be no more football matches apart from England Champions League. England Championship, that is not a very attractive league, but still I am trying to predict. Barnsley will come up as a winner. Blackburn Rovers, it a bit good team rather than Reading. Brentford, then Norwich City, Middlesbrough, then Coventry. Swansea versus Stoke City, I may go with Stoke City. Then Watford, I'll go with Watford. Okay. UEFA Championship Women, this is hard to predict because I am not ardently following those matches. You may predict from rate, but as I am not aware of these teams very well, so it's not easy to predict. But if you can predict, you can play with these, because these are usually easy matches. You can see Russia women versus Turkey women, see the rate. So you can predict in this match there will be at least 3 to 4 goals, whoever may go score, but at least I have predicted Russia women score more goals than Turkey women, so at least 4 goals. Same like Moldova versus Poland, you may predict in this match as well 4 goals. So you may take Asian handicap for goals. I'm checking that if there is any Asian handicap for goals. Let me check Asian handicap. If this is Asian handicap, both to score, total over. Yes, Asian handicap Moldova, you may check this, that Asian handicap you may place well. I'm showing you how you can select Asian handicap goal. If there is any calculator, no, I must select Asian handicap calculator. Just a second, I can show you. Just a second, I need to check where I can find. Well, this is Asian handicap calculator, but I have to check goal line calculator. This is a goal line calculator, over and under. Okay, suppose home team here, Moldova woman plus 3.25, rate 2.35, that means home team rate is 2.35, sorry, रेट इज 2.35। Here over to home team is 2.35. Okay, look, home team is red 2.35, goal over 3.25. I am taking home team over. Okay, that means result lose if 0-0 score is favor of home team. If home team score 1, then also lose. Home team score, if home team score 3, then you will half lose your money. If home team score 4, then only you will win. So that means handicap Poland women, you can see minus, no, this is minus is down the line. So 1.53, this is away team, okay. Away team 1.53, I'm checking it. Away team 1.53. Is it 1.53 minus 3.25? Okay. Away team score minus 3.25. Here it is. If goal line stands 0-0, then you will lose. This is the away team score. Well, I am increasing. If goal line away team score 1-0, then you will also lose. 2-0 also lose. 3-0 half lose. Only 4-0 in respect to away team, you will win this bet. You understood this? You can check the rate and you can place your bet accordingly. Well, I am showing you once again. This is handicap Poland women 2.304 and minus 4.25. Minus 4.25. This is half lose. Even 4-0 win. If you stake 100 rupees, you will win. Payout will be 230 rupees and you will win 130 profit. If you stake 100 rupees and the result will be 5-0. It means this. If you take this, you have to win with 5-0. Okay, this is the meaning of Asian handicap. You can open this bookmakers.net betting tools Asian handicap calculator. You can check out by this. I have shown you how to check out, how to calculate the betting, how to calculate the odds of number of goals, so you can predict it. Okay, now quickly I am predicting the cricket match. Just a minute. Today Sunrisers Hyderabad versus Delhi Capital. So it's a very, very crucial match for Sunrisers Hyderabad, and if Delhi Capital wins, then they will go to the top of the table and Sunrisers Hyderabad will face difficulty to reach in the playoff. The match will be played in Dubai International. As we have seen, it's getting big difficulty to score. And it was the last match, 114 was scored at, 124 was scored by Kings XI Punjab, and Sunrisers Hyderabad failed to overcome that. So Sunrisers Hyderabad are under very, very pressure situation and they will try to win this match and they will try to be in contest of playoff situation. This may be a low scoring game. Look, this is 3-1-2 altogether. They are expecting this may be a low scoring game, but I'm not sure that it will be a low scoring. But I'm expecting the first innings, who will bats first, will score around 150 odd. It will be not around 170 odd. I'm predicting so. Not sure what will happen. So if you take that bet, if any team bats first, if you get that bet around 175 plus score, you may take under for this. Okay, this is my prediction for today's event. So you can check out, and hopefully you will understand how to play of Hessian handicap calculator. If you have any question, you may ask me, and I have that Instagram channel, Sportingly Yours, @ Sportingly Yours. You can search and check out that Instagram and follow me, so you will get special tips. And whoever has joined through that join button, they are already getting special tips. So enjoy your day, enjoy the cricket and football matches. I'm signing off here. Bye bye, see you soon.